Let us know what's happening.
Okay, Max Garcia.
Paul Menendez.
Darwin Price.
Okay, coach, what do you think of the fight tonight? Maidana Lopez.
Pete Tavares.
Okay, coach, what did you think?
Maidana showed a lot of power. Josito Lopez came in and showed that he belongs there. It just happened that Maidana was much stronger and held his composure even after he got hurt a couple of times. And came out the victor.
What did you think, Paul?
Man, it was a great fight. Same thing, man. I knew Josito was going to take some shots, but, man, I didn't think he was going to take that many of Maidana's shots. But they're both warriors, man. They're both real good warriors. And Maidana showed you why his name is up there right now to be a contender.
Lad, Mr. Price, what do you think?
To me, Maidana's was a stronger person. You know, he got caught with a couple of shots, but he got dropped 4 times in the Victor Ortiz fight and came back and knocked out Victor Ortiz. He's a strong guy, you know? So, I mean, good comeback.
What did you think?
It was a pretty good war. Freaking both of them were strong. But Maidana was stronger. He took some hits, but he came out victorious.
Gerald Washington had a big victory tonight. What did you think of Maidana Lopez fight?
Man, that was a real exciting fight, man. It was going back and forth. There was a slugfest, man. And I think it could have went either way. It could have went either way, man. Whoever caught who first, man, it was Maidana, man. He got the punch, and then he followed it up, man. And was hungry. Went to go get it.
Ellie, I just want to say this guy stole my name.
El Gallo Negros.
I'm the original guy.
Half black at Mexican, Paul Mendez. Half black at back. Half black at Mexican, Joe Washington.
That's right, baby.
Hey, man.
The black.
We're both gonna do our thing, though.
Listen, El Gallo Negro.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Please report.com. Vice Mike reporting.
Ellie Sepp, reporting.